Hi guys, welcome back to the video. My name is Jamie19. Today I'm gonna show you how to make sand in Undertale. So I'm going to make sands in Undertale because I really kind of like him so much, guys. So that's why I do it. First we need to color his things like that. So now, we're going to change him. White. So white. So I forgot the shorts. Let's go on another one. Next time I'll record how to make Undertale papyrus like that. So where is that? Not this one. I think not this one. So for girls. Nope. Thank you. Okay, it's kind of better. Not really. He needs some stripes. Kind of cooler. Oh, this one. I found it. Yes, I found it, guys. So it's kind of look like the same as Sans. Eyebrows as. Okay. Okay. Kind of little. Oh my God! It's looking. What? What the? Oh my God! What? Okay, this is weird. What the? Oh my God! I ruined. Oh gosh! I ruined it. Why I ruined it? Oh my God! Oh my God, I'm so sorry, guys. Oh my God. What the heck is wrong in here? What the heck? Oh my God. Please, help me in here. Please, I wanna go. I want my old eye. No, I don't want this eye. I don't want it. Please. No, I ruined it. No, I ruined it. Oh my God. Oh God. It's gross. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, it's okay. Not okay. Oh yes, this one. Yep. No, I never got from that. So we have his props. Front prop. We need some bones to pick. Where's his bones anyways? Oh, like this one. Okay, white. Yep. Back prop. It's another bone. Okay. Seven. See, he's look like feeding his pet dog. So we're gonna name him. Profile. Ezra. So, okay, so this is kind of thing. So Sans. Yep, it's Sans, guys. That's how you make Sans the skeleton in Gacha Life.